Where are you? Ronnie? Frank? Where the hell is everybody? Derek, you frightened me. Where are the other counselors? I'm looking to party.
No shit, I heard you. Ronnie, Frank.
But no Derek, what the fuck, Candy? Derek's not getting up to party with you?
What? No! Look, can you just help me find everyone else?
Fuck no. Do you know what day it is?
National Pie Day?
Besides that. It's Friday the 13th.
So?
So, you ever heard of Jason Voorhees? Kid that drowned in Crystal Lake because the camp counselors weren't watching him. His mother went on a killing spree trying to avenge him. His mother ended up being killed by the camp counselors. Jason somehow ended up surviving, grew up in the woods, then turned into a zombie or something, and now he comes back every Friday the 13th to avenge his mother avenging him.
Nuh-uh. Sounds like a needlessly complicated story that probably wouldn't age well. What's your point?
The point is, we're in a cabin in the middle of the woods, and I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Wait, are you coming back?
Whatever was dead, it's all bitch. The brother's not dead this time.
You're going the wrong way!
Bye, bitch!
Thank you.
maggot dick.
Enjoy this.